We are discussing today examples in the nominative case, definite article. Okay. Examples in the nominative case, definite article. Okay. So definite article. The good man lives here. Definite article, nominative case, definite. He is the intelligent again nominative masculine place. Here is the intelligent first the masculine case both on them are man as a masculine case. We need now discuss the feminine case. Okay. Now the feminine case. What happens? A good woman here works. Good. A good woman here works regularly. The gute Frau Neil again link the Kennedy and arbeite it. Subject mein hai to nominative mein. This firstly watch broker. My own sentences I'm making here. Again, the subject is normal because. A good book. Neutral case now. Now the neutral case. The good book is very cheap. Again, the definite article. Their good book is. Their cheap is billish. Masculine ho gaya, feminine ho gaya, abhi ye neuter sikha hai humne. Okay. We have the full plural case. The good man always here. Ian adding again plural nouns. Plural noun with ending in Ian. The good books are. Plural hai to be beginning hai, D capital B guten again en lag gaya you share in the D guten B share zin tire. So these are some cases for the definite article adjective ending or ending to the definite article adjective ending of adjective stick undergo change. Intelligent becomes intelligent. Dare intelligent. We have ending like this. Discussed in the previous videos. Masculine. We have E. Feminine. Again, we have E for the definite article. E. The neutral. We have again. Neutral. We have again E. And for the plural. For the plural. For the plural. We have the ending E. For the nominative case, E-E-E-N. For indefinite article, nominative was E-R-E-E-S-E. Plural is not there for the indefinite article. So for the indefinite article, it is E-R-E-E-S. For definite, it is E-E-E-E-F. For the nominative case, it's very easy concept to understand, but difficult to apply.